New South Wales Premier Gladys Berejiklian has reiterated that the federal government would need to build and run a standalone facility if it wants more quarantine capacity in New South Wales. She said the federal authorities needed to think about what quarantine will look like once most people are vaccinated and international borders begin to reopen. The Premier also had a dig at the government for giving extra COVID-19 vaccines to Victoria.
You know, fair is fair, and we should just proceed based on the size of every state. We have a lot on our shoulders as well here in New South Wales, and I think it's only fair that we get our fair share of the vaccine.
Today marks day 11 of Victoria's lockdown.